Good morning. Lynda Cromar here from sunny Colorado, and it's really sunny today. Clear blue skies, beautiful. It was 25 degrees a little earlier. I'm quite sure it's much warmer than that right now. And I wanted to talk to you a little bit about how you view your challenges. Because nobody, no matter who they are, no matter how much wonderful stuff they have, no matter how much money they have, it doesn't matter. They're going to have some kind of challenge. All sorts of challenges. And it's all a matter of how you decide you are going to handle them. Now, one of the biggest ones these days, but I don't think that really is that much of a difference, is money. So much of the time, people really get upset about not having enough, and that's where they put their focus. And I wish I could say that it's not true, but I've found it to be true that the more you focus on what you don't have, the more it feels like you don't have. And the harder it gets. It just seems like more and more troubles compound daily until you feel like you're about ready to die. And I've been down that road, and I can tell you it's not a good road to be on. So what do you do instead? You have to focus on where you're going instead of where the challenge is hitting you hardest. And sometimes that's not easy. I'm not trying to tell you it is. But that is what has to happen to get yourself away from that struggle, that thought pattern that is keeping you down there. Does it mean that struggle goes away? Not necessarily. But when you start having a different attitude, things do start getting better, I promise you. I've had more miracles in my life than I can even count. And a lot of it are things that I could never explain if I wanted to in 1,000 years. And a lot of it's centered around money. And one of the things I also learned, and I don't know what your religious beliefs are, and it's not a religious discussion, but when you give to others, and Randy Gage says this all the time, tithe to the place where you get your spiritual nourishment. I do that, and there are times when that's hard. It's easier now that I'm making a little money, but it has been hard for many years. But I always see a blessing. Not always money, but I always see something. So I hope that has been an encouraging thought for you on this bright, beautiful Colorado Wednesday. And I wish you the very best. Also, I want to make sure you know there was an awesome training last night, and I left the link on the bottom of this video. See you later.